How to download music from YouTube to MP3 in PC. Hello everybody, in order to do so, you may follow up these simple steps. So for that, you may head over to youtube.com first, and you should be finding this interface. So all you gotta do from this given interface is locate up your profile in the top right corner, and then go ahead and open up YouTube Studio from the given menu. Just go ahead and locate up YouTube Studio and open it up. And then once you open up YouTube Studio, it will take you to your dashboard. Now from the given dashboard, you may head over to the left side and look for the option called Audio Library. You may just scroll down until you reach over to that section, or you can also look out for your own content. For now, let's head over to Audio Library. Once you head over to Audio Library here, it will show you all of the audios. Now all you gotta do is simply locate up the audio that you would like to convert. And look for the download option like this. Just go ahead and click on download. And once you click on download, it will start downloading in MP3 version directly. So you don't need to do anything. So that is it for now. You may follow up this method in order to download any music from YouTube in MP3 version. So I hope this video was helpful. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tutorials. And we will see you on the next video.